All set. The first test is a simple straight line aero test. Cars prepared, let's go. For this test, we need you to... Looks like a tire blowout. Button and use the controls. Okay. Standing by. Okay, before we start, I want you to perform a quick systems check for KERS and DRS. Press and hold the KERS button for me, please. Great. Now try activating the DRS. Press it once to open it and a second time to close it. Alternatively, you can press the brake to close it. Okay, you've got a car ahead of you who looks to be practicing their race start. I want you to use both your KERS and DRS to try and overtake them before you cross the finish line up ahead. Whatever you do, don't collide with them. Good luck. Brilliant. You used the KERS and DRS to good effect and were able to pass the car. Okay. Whoa! correct times. Excellent work. That's the end of day one. Good morning. I hope you're feeling refreshed, as we've got some more tests for you to run through today. Let me know when you're ready. Pirelli have soaked the track to test the wet tyre. So we filled. complete. Ready. Okay.
Of day two of the Young Drivers Test. Next time we see you, it'll be on the grid for the start of the new Formula One season. Until then, goodbye.